Iraqi protesters have been killed and 23 others wounded in clashes between Iraqi security forces and protesters. Hundreds of protesters in northern Iraq took to the streets to protest deteriorated public services and widespread corruption after 8 years of the U.S.-led invasion to the country. Recently, thousands of Iraqis sporadically took to the streets in several provinces across the country, demanding better public services.